Vasquez 15 out of 61. Donaire doubled Vasquez in power connect, 16-8. So he was far more accurate and more powerful in that round. Now we go to the ninth. Get the win, but Wilfredo Vasquez Jr. will get some respect for having turned the fight around to a certain extent.
Yes,
got back
has.
On the same page.
Think the same thing, Jim. And he's very good defensive. When he has had to take a punch, he's taking a punch. He's coming on. He's working behind the jab the best he can without committing to the point where he leaves himself open.
Right there. Hard right hand by Donaire.
Every time he jabs, he's got to always be watching out for a right hand to come over top.
Let's go. Very little body punching in this game. If Donaire wants to be a knockout puncher, he's got to invest some time in body punching.
He did it early in the fight when he was throwing rights and lefts to the body. More recently, not as much.
Well, even then when he was throwing, Vasquez was blocking him for the most part. He couldn't get through. And then both guys have a fairly high protective cup too when it comes up over the very.
Well, Larry,
good shot.
What a couple of punches. Tremendous uppercut, and the left hook to put him down.
And really, and all the time, Vasquez had his hand up. He found a hole between the gap. That's because of the very accurate punching power.
First time Wilfredo Vasquez Jr. has been down in his professional career.
And there we saw some signs of that quick-handed power. But Vasquez seems pretty stable. Despite that,
it was a remarkable combination, though.
Vasquez just wants to get out of the round now. Sometimes it's smart to run from your troubles.
Here we see the left uppercut come right up through the center. Even though Vasquez had his right hand on the side to protect for the left hook, Donaire has that great sense that you of talent and knowing where to throw certain punches that you can't give, and he brought it up right through the center.
Watch him pause, admire his work, look for the opening, and put him down. Patience